We've learned Florida Attorney General Pam Bondi will serve as part of President-elect Donald Trump's transition team. She was one of nearly two dozen people named to the team's executive committee. Bondi campaigned for Trump at several Florida rallies during his White House bid. Vice President-elect Mike Pence will lead the transition team.